Shalom, friends. When our heart is heavy, when the clouds are gray, here's something to raise you up, to give you some light, some inspiration to drive your day along. Welcome to the Kosher Sutras. Sometimes we don't feel great. There are therapy solutions, there are chemical solutions, but these don't always last. We need to try and find something a little more organic, something that we can rely on within ourselves. When Moses was teaching the children of Israel about building a communal prayer structure, the Mishkan, we're told that those whose hearts motivated them would give. Giving to others helps tap into a power that's much greater than ourselves. The Kabbalistic aspect of chesed, of loving kindness, is connected with our right arm. We are literally designed to give. Our right arm reaches out. This is how we give forwards. Today's practice is karma yoga. This is helping other people, doing chesed, finding ways to give to someone else. Yoga is more than just about gymnastics on a mat and physical stretching. It's about changing the world. As a meditation, try placing your hand on your heart and just imagine, who is it you can serve? Really think more deeply, who are you here to help today? As the song in Avenue Q goes, when you help others, you can't help helping yourself. But it really is true, there is something to it. Now, to take this teaching more deeply, do have a look in your copy of the Kosher Sutras. It's available on Amazon. And to get some more regular email updates, some teachings by email, sign up at marcusjfried.com. Thank you for watching. Be happy, stay happy, celebrate life. I look forward to hearing how you've helped other people, and in turn, keep on helping yourself. Much love, shalom.